speech thing. He's been like taunting me for weeks. Makes me so nervous, so much that regardless of this paper in my hand, I actually didn't prepare a speech. Because my sister's always been the creative one. Always, and kind of an awkward one too, although we both have our moments. So I was thinking about this and thought about, you know, telling their love story or poking some jabs at Bobby or giving some marriage advice, and decided just to do all three while making an absolute fool of myself. So here goes. Yo, yo.
Come on.
Woo!
Yeah!
What I know is there is some love in the air tonight.
Yeah.
There you are, newest carpenter team on your big day. I hope it's all you've ever dreamed. Look at that girl. My baby sister toasting to you. The only tour guide that we'll ever need. About to see how crazy us Rogers girls can be, if you haven't already. From Whistler to the peak of Half Dome Yosemite. Climbing up a mountain, or playing in the mud from the heavens above. Look at you in love, getting hitched inside a creek to a geology geek. Planning the world, making it a better place, and one day you'll be added to the human race. And all these all my favorite people tie the knot today. Oh, hey. Oh, Bobby, welcome to the family. And some love to Eric, Bob, and Debbie. Made it all the way from Collinsville to join in this party. Oh, and in case you didn't know, A plus B equals C, carpenters. Got you off your bike and your horse for the day. Here to celebrate, so raise your drink. Look at you two, and the smiles that you're wearing, it's your special day. So thank you for sharing. On the JMT is where you put a ring on it. You're perfect together, I encourage you to own it. Lots around Cali, from Diego to South Town, driving up the coast and I'm biking on back down. Oh, Bobby, welcome to the family. Look at you two, officially married. And a wife about to jump on into that next chapter of life. Seeing you together makes me oh so happy. Cheers to the carpenters, cheers to eternity. Oh, Bobby, we're family now, brother.